Chris, none of this would have happened if it wasn't for him.
In church, and I was probably around 7, and I started, basically I'd sing anywhere.